This is for you, Mother.
Thank you, son. You surprised us. I thought you were coming home at the end of the month.
Yes, that's how it should have been, but I have something important to tell you. Especially Luisa.
To me? What is it?
Well, I saw Carding at the mall. She was with Mimi. They were very sweet with each other, so I'm sure that they're having an affair.
Maybe you're mistaken with what you saw.
I saw them. They had their arms around each other, feeding each other ice cream. It's pretty obvious. Don't be stupid.
Totoy, will you please stop telling me all those lies?
Do you think I would come here and waste my money and all my time just to hurt your feelings? Why would I do that?
Because you're mad at me. Because you don't like Carding. So you'll do everything that you can just to make him seem bad to me.
I know what I saw, okay?
Please stop this. Carding and I already have a lot of problems. Don't add to it with this gossip.
So now I'm the bad one. I wasn't supposed to get involved, but I was thinking about you. So if you don't want to believe me, believe whatever you want. I don't care about you anymore.
That's enough.
I was about to go to Saling's. I was going to call you.
Did Totoy tell you anything?
Yes. Is it true?
No. What happened was that we went to the mall and I returned some items for my project and Mimi went to buy some books. And she didn't have breakfast then, so she felt weak and then she fainted. So I caught her, which was a good thing. I just supported her until she regained her strength.
I thought you were mad at Mimi. Why does it seem like you're so close?
Wait, what are you accusing me of? I've done nothing to offend you.
What nothing? Your excuse is so lame. If you were going to tell me a lie, you should have made it a good one.
I'm not doing anything wrong to you. Why do you doubt me so easily?
Then why did you have to feed each other ice cream? I thought only couples did that. And that's what Totoy saw in public. What more would you do when you're alone together?
Don't twist the story here. Luisa, you're so malicious. Is it because you're having an affair? What's the story between you and Diego?
You surprised me, Diego.
Are you hiding from me, Luisa?
No. Diego, you're drunk.
You're always not around whenever I go to your house. But what you don't know is that I peek into your room and I see you.
You've been watching me?
Luisa, what did I do wrong? Why are you avoiding me?
Diego, I don't want you spying on me. You've crossed the line.
Luisa, I love you. That's my only sin. But that's not wrong, is it? So why do you avoid me like I'm a leper? Luisa, I love you. That's not wrong, is it? Is it?
I will talk to you tomorrow, when you're not drunk anymore.
What don't you like about me? I can change it for you.
There's nothing I don't like.
Then why can't you love me?
Diego, I already have a husband.
He doesn't want you anymore. He doesn't love you, but I do. I'm the one who loves you.
Please, Diego, you're scaring me. Let me go.
Why don't you humor me, huh?
Please.
I love you, Louisa. I love you.
Diego, will you let go of me? I'm already getting hurt.
I can't hold my feelings back for you any longer.
Go! Help! Help! Diego! Help! Help! Help me!
Louisa? Louisa? Come on, quickly, let's go. Let's hurry before he wakes up. What happened here?
Jojo, don't open the door.
Diego Morales, we have a warrant for your arrest.
Why? What did my brother do?
What did I do?
He tried to rape my daughter.
Mother, please.
Wait,
I don't know
down.
What you're talking
Diego.
About.
How dare
Mother,
you?
We're not even sure yet.
What's
not
wrong
sure?
With you,
what are you
Thought
talking
I?
About?
Mr.
No,
policeman.
That's not true.
There, arrest him.
You've got
that's
the wrong
him.
Person.
I didn't do that. I saw
Is
you
it,
with
I
my
didn't
own
do
eyes.
Anything.
Arrest
that
man.
I'm innocent.
What do you mean it's not true?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Without your escape eyes, that is.
Arrest him right now, officers.
Oh, come on, Jojo. Don't protect your brother.
Louisa.
What happened?
Louisa. There, you see?
Let's take her to the hospital.
Madam Mena!
What is it, Tekla? It's so early and you're shouting already.
Sorry about that, madam, but I have terrible news about Louisa.
What is it?
They said Louisa was sexually assaulted last night. She was raped by Diego.
Mother, I need to go to Louisa.
No, wait a minute, Cardin. You better think this over first.
What's there to think about? Mother, my wife was raped.
Louisa almost got raped.
So it didn't really happen. You know what's suspicious. Did somebody really try to rape her? Who knows? Louisa might have done this just to get your sympathy and attention.
Louisa wouldn't do that.
Why not? Wait, better yet. Maybe they caught her sleeping with that guy. So to cover up the relationship, she cried rape.
Mother, how could you even think that?
Because you have a very sneaky wife. She's a very good liar. Just think about it, Cardin, okay? How many times has she met up with that young man? You even caught them together once. And now she's going to cry rape? Isn't that doubtful? Especially now that she knows that she's ruined in your eyes. If I were you, I'd leave Louisa to her drama. I'm sure she'll get tired of it if you just ignore her. Just go back to the city and focus on your studies instead of Louisa.
It's a good thing you're awake.
What is it, Doctor? Is there a problem?
You don't have a problem. All you need to do is to rest. You can't work yet, and most of all, you should avoid anything stressful. It won't do the kid any good.
Who are you talking about? Is that me?
No, it is the child in your sister's stomach. You're pregnant, Louisa.
Don't worry, Cardin. Even if your wife doesn't want you, I'm still here for you.
I'm going to take a bath.
Cardin.
They said you were looking for me. Why?
I'm the lawyer of David Abarrientos, and he wants me to give you this.
What's this?
I'm afraid to tell you that your house is being foreclosed, and that you can only stay here until the end of the month.
He can't do this to me! I won't allow it!
But madam, what I have here is a contract. It states here that you have to pay your debt to my client. As a matter of fact, your payments are long overdue.
The only reason why I signed that contract was that David promised me that I would recover everything after I win the election. He assured me that I would come out of it undefeated.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Medell.
What do you mean, sorry? All of this is David's fault, and now he doesn't even have the decency to face me. No, you can't take my house away from me. I won't let you.
Well, there's nothing you can do, madam. We can settle this quietly, But should you contest, we can settle this in court so that everyone will know about your present situation.
I don't care about what you're going to do. As far as I'm concerned, this house is still in my name and I still own it. You're the one who should leave. You're trespassing. Get out. Go. Leave this
place. Let's just see each other in court.
Fine. Just leave.
Cardine.
Mimi, what is it?
I have good news, but I can't wait to tell you.
Well, I could hear some good news right now, so what is it?
I'm pregnant. We're both going to have a child.
Are you sure?
Yes. Here, I have a pregnancy test. Positive.
This isn't 100% sure, right? So there is a chance that it's just a false alarm, right? Right?
You don't want this?
Mimi.
Don't worry. I know where I stand. There's nothing that you need to do. If you won't take responsibility, I won't force you. I can raise our child on my own.
Mother, there's something I need to tell you. I have decided to stop attending school. I just have so many problems. And I can't concentrate on my studies. So I'll just go back to school next semester, okay? Mother, did you hear me?
Yes. I heard you. I heard how you wasted all your time and your studies and our money. Do you think it's that easy to earn money?
I'm sorry, Mother. I have a lot of problems. I can't handle the pressure.
Problems that your wife brought. She's the reason behind all these things.
It's not fair, Mother. It's not fair to blame everything on Louisa. I know our company has gone bankrupt. I know. But that's why I want to help you. I can work for us, can't I? Or we can put this house up for sale. Or we can even get money from my trust fund.
You'll be able to get nothing. There's nothing.
What? What are you saying?
Our house is getting foreclosed, Carding. We don't have any money. All the money in your trust fund is spent. We have nothing at all. We have no money. We have nothing. We have nothing at all. I don't know what to do anymore.
Nobody should know about us, about your condition.
What if it starts to show?
Let's worry about that later. I need to think first. I'm so confused, Mimi.
Oh, okay. I will lie low for a while, okay? But, Carding, we won't be able to hide this all our lives. It won't be long before everyone knows about us. Louisa will find out, too.
Mother, wait. Mother. I know you're mad at me, but I want to know how my wife is doing.
Your wife? Why? Do you still have a wife?
Mother, please. Mother, Luisa and I can sort this problem out. I promise we will.
What for? What if you encounter another problem? Everything will just happen again.
That's not true. Just give me some time.
Never mind. I can provide for my daughter. I'm ready to suffer for Luisa and my grandchild.
Grandchild?
My grandchild. Your child with Luisa.
Luisa's pregnant?
Don't pretend that you don't even know. Because Saling sent you a text message, even tried to call you, but you wouldn't take her calls. It's impossible that you didn't receive those messages.
Mother, I really didn't get any message. The reason is that
The reason is that you're not concerned. That's why, were it up to me, I'd rather you have nothing to do with Luisa and my grandchild.
Mother, please, wait. Mother, please.
Akardin, wait.
I need to leave, Mimi. I need to see Luisa.
What about me, Karding?
Mimi, she's my wife.
What about the child that I am carrying? Our child.
I told you, I will take responsibility, and I will do that. But that's all I'm doing, Mimi. You know your place in my life, right? So don't you dare compete with her. Don't make me choose between you and Luisa. You only get hurt, Mimi. Luisa?
What are you doing here?
We need to talk. I only found out that you're pregnant. I didn't come here right away because I lost my cell phone, so I didn't receive Saling's messages or calls. Believe me, Luisa. But I'm here for you now. For you and for our baby.
Are you making up with me because I'm pregnant? You don't even know the trial I've been through, Karding. I almost got raped. But you didn't even visit me or ask how I was doing. Or did you not know that too? It's really clear that I'm not that important to you.
That's not true. I love you, Luisa. But I just did not know what to think.
What's hard about that? I almost got raped.
Luisa, you can't blame me because I had evidence that you were having an affair with Diego. I saw you together with my own eyes. So I admit, I did doubt that your accusation against Diego was true.
Karding, I didn't have an affair with Diego. None. Why is it that you can't believe me?
Because you did lie to me several times, Luisa.
I'm not that kind of person. I'm not a liar.
I'm sorry. I just don't want to see you get hurt.
Only you can do this to me, Karding. You're the only one who's hurt me this way.
Forgive me, Luisa. Forgive me. It won't happen again, I promise. Let's forget about the past. We can start all over again. Luisa, come back to me. You still love me, right? I know you still love me.
Yes. I still love you. But I don't know if I can still come back to you.
I need to know if you're really having an affair with Louisa.
We don't. This is all my fault.
What's wrong with you? Are you just going to admit it like that? Aren't you going to fight?
I need to pay for the crime I've committed.
What about your sister? She depends on you. How is she going to live? You need me, Diego. If only for your sister.
What exactly can you do for us?
I'll help you escape from here.
No. No. I can't do that.
Diego, please. Use your brain. Not only can I give you freedom, I can give you money. A lot of money. You can start again in another country. You and your sister.
You do that for us?
Yes. Just do what I want.
What is it?
Just tell everyone that you were having an affair with Louisa.
We'll go ahead, Mother.
The next time you or your mother try to hurt my daughter, you will never see her. I'll take her from you, along with your child. Why did you want to talk to me? Is this about your mother?
We're not talking about my mother, but Louisa and Diego. Did you know the gossip that those two are having an affair?
I've known for a long time.
So I suppose you would also know that they would meet in front of your house every night.
I didn't know.
And they have a signal, too. Did you know that whenever the phone rings one time, that means Diego is outside waiting for Louisa? Louisa will just wait for you to go to your room, and then she'll come out and meet Diego.
So that's why. Sometimes when I answer the phone, the caller hangs up. That was Diego.
And they saw each other often whenever Louisa stayed with Adad. He gave her flowers every day. And sometimes Louisa cooks for Diego. They take care of each other like an old married couple.
So that woman has been fooling us for a long time.
And that isn't all that's spreading. There's something worse.
What?
People are saying that the father of Louisa's baby is not Carding, but Diego.
Mother, you came home last night. Where'd you go?
How is your case against Diego?
They've already scheduled the trial day.
Do you think he's going to jail, or will he prove that you two were having an affair?
Mother, please.
I don't want to be surprised in court. It's good that we know by now. So what? Do you think he'll be able to prove that you meet every night in front of my house? That he brings you flowers? What if he manages to prove that you would cook dinner for him?
Mother, where did you hear those rumors, huh?
Are they really? What do you think, Louisa?
Well, you know what? That's enough. That's enough, okay? There's no truth to that. Leave Louisa alone. Louisa, you can go upstairs.
I'm not done yet.
Stop it. Stop it. Okay? Louisa's getting stressed. That won't do your grandchild any good.
Is that really my grandchild? We'll see.
Let's go.
What are you doing here?
There. I am here to tell you myself that you've been issued eviction papers by the court. You have no right to live in this house.
How dare you? Get out of here, or I will call the police.
Go ahead. Call the police. Why don't we see who they will all side with, Manang? You better go pack your things. I'm giving you a week. If you don't leave by then, I will drag you out of this house.
Did you enjoy the food?
It was delicious.
You'll come back here, won't you?
Yes, madam.
Thank you very much. Totoy, congratulations. Looks like your business is booming.
This is our business, madam. I would not have made it this far if not for your help. So thank you again for the opportunity.
Can you stop calling me madam? Just call me Lorraine. It's okay.
But you're my boss, madam.
No, I'm not your boss. We're business partners, aren't we? And we're friends. My friends call me Lorraine, so that's what you should call me, too.
Okay, Lorraine.
Hello there. Are you enjoying the food?
Yes, madam.
I want all of you to take the day off.
But why, Madam Mena?
Karding and I are going to the city, so we don't need you. We'll stay there for a week. I want you to go and visit your families.
But madam, they live far away. Is it all right if I just stay here?
No one should be left here. What's wrong with you? Go. Hurry, pack your things.
Okay, madam, let's go.
Hello?
Karding. Hi. Are you with Louisa?
Yes.
Okay, don't come back to the house yet. I just had it fumigated, and it still smells.
Take her out on a date.
What about you?
Don't worry about us here. I asked the maid to take the day off.
Okay.
Yes. Bye.
Are they looking for us?
Actually, it was my mother, and she told me to take you out on a date.
She said that?
Yes. She said that we shouldn't come home yet, and we should enjoy ourselves. So, let's enjoy ourselves.
Madam!
What brings you here?
Madam and Dad, Madam Manning's house is on fire.
What about Louisa? Where's Louisa?
I don't know where she is. Let's go.
Keep them back. Keep them back.
Oh, I think this is his son. I think this is her son.
What's happening?
There's nobody here.
Wait, no. Sir, let me go. This is my house. This is my house.
Stay there, sir.
I live here.
It's dangerous. Please, sir.
I might be able to help.
They're
let me go.
They're already trying to contain the fire.
Louisa. Please, this is my house. I live here.
Yes, we understand, but you can't go inside. It's too dangerous.
Where's my mother? Is my mother inside? I need to help her.
What's the matter with you? It's too dangerous.
Wait a minute.
Stay back.
Louisa,
stay
that's mother's car.
It's too dangerous.
I think she's still inside the house. Let me go.
Please.
I need to see if my mother's inside.
It's too
I need to save her.
Can't come in. No.
Mother.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Let me go, please.
Kardeşim.
No, sir.
Mother. Mother.
Louisa, are you okay?
Louisa? We didn't come from inside.
But Madame Manning is still in the house.
Oh, my.
There's a car over there. I think she's still inside. Mother!
Oh, no.
Not allowed here.
Mother!
Move back!
They're bringing somebody out.
Help my mother! Mother!
Wait, Kardeşim!
Mother!
Quick, bring her to the hospital.
Is she okay?
I look so ugly.
Don't say that, Mother. Even after all that you've been through, you're still beautiful.
This is what you call beautiful? No one in the family looks like this. But it's okay. Nothing's impossible with money. I need to have my face and my body treated before I present myself to people.
By the way, Mother, since we don't have a home yet, you can stay at my mother's house when you get out of the hospital.
What? Louisa, I will buy a new house. When the fire started, I made sure that I took all of the important documents. Did you get the bag with all the papers, Kardeşim?
Yes, Mother. Actually, it's the only thing that's left. All your jewelry, your necklaces, they're all gone.
Even the clothes got scorched. It's a good thing I left some clothes in my mother's house. Unfortunately, all Kardeşim has are the clothes on his back.
It doesn't matter. The house is insured for 20 million. It's easy to replace the jewelry and other stuff. Well, Kardeşim, why don't you get the money at the insurance company? And after we get our money, we'll go shopping for new clothes and we'll buy a new palace. Go now.
Okay, Mother. Louisa. Mother.
Oh, Kardeşim. Where have you been? Why did you just arrive?
I brought someone from the insurance company.
Oh. Where is our money? Why haven't you paid us?
Madam, the fire department and our company have investigated the origin of the fire, and there is only one finding.
Yes, we all know that. One of the candles was left burning in front of the altar, right?
That you purposely left burning.
What?
The insurance investigator and the local fire department have both confirmed that you burned your own house down. That is why you won't get anything from your insurance policy.
That is not true. Your findings are wrong. Do another investigation. You're just lying because you don't want to give me my money.
Then why are there so many newspapers and other flammable items around the area where the fire started? And there is also evidence of gasoline near the point of origin where the fire started. Just traces of it, so that it won't be too obvious. But it's there.
Cutting. They're lying to us. Don't allow them to cheat us. They're really like that. They just don't want to pay us. That's why they're making up stories like this.
In that case, why are all your house help telling us that you had them go take the day off? But then you told your son not to go to your house because you were having it fumigated and it smelled of pesticide.
Yes, that's right. That's right. I did both. I had the house fumigated and I was going to the city. What's wrong with that?
And then you told your son that you would go to the church that night. But you didn't really leave your house. You just didn't want your son to come home because you were planning to burn your house.
That is not true. Give me my money. That's my money. You're lying.
Mother,
I'm going
mother.
To sue you.
Okay, let's just settle this then in court. But just a piece of advice, madam. Think very carefully about your compensation claims. You just might get arrested for insurance fraud.
You'll pay for this. You
mother,
come back here.
Mother,
don't
please
let
stop
them get
it.
Away with
mother,
this.
You calm down.
Don't let them get away.
Shh. Mother, you have to calm
up.
Down.
They made that story up. They're cheating us. What are we going to do?
Mother, it's okay. You have to calm down.
Garding, where are we going to live? We don't have any money. What are we going to do?
I'll take care of everything. I won't let you down. I'll take care of it.
Everything's ready. A medical mission is going to take place here. A doctor will give you a key and a doctor's uniform. At the right time, the lights will go out for 15 minutes. You will use this time to escape, then regroup with the doctors on their way out.
Oh, it's open! Let's go! Let's go!
This way.
Let's go!
This way.
This way. Move
it!
Hurry up!
Hurry up!
Be careful! Quickly! Hurry!
Someone will be waiting for you outside. They've got your ticket bound to the province.
You have to take me with you.
When will this happen?
You can't leave me here.
On Saturday.
You're not getting away!
Hello? Where are you? Why aren't you here with Diego?
Madam, there's a problem with the plan. Diego got stabbed.
What? Where is Diego? Where is he?
He was left inside, madam. He's probably dead.
Careful.
Cutting. Why did you bring me here? It seems like you want to humiliate me.
No, Mother, but we don't have a choice. I've already done everything. I've asked everyone else. But Luisa's mother was the only one who offered to help. If you don't want to, we can sleep on the streets.
You came right in time. The food's ready. Luisa? Carding.
That's clean, madam. I fetched the water myself.
There's a fly in it. Do you have bottled water?
Mother.
I'm not used to water from the well. I might get a stomachache.
You won't die from that. Your stomach will get used to it. Thank you.
What? Is that true? Madam Menang is living at Edad's?
No.
Hey, will you stop calling her Madam Menang? She's practically your
equal. Yes, that's right.
Now. And how did that happen? Did they lose all their money?
Well, what else could it be? Mm-hmm. There's even a rumor that she burned down her own house just to get the insurance money.
Really?
But it didn't go according to her plan. She got caught.
Oh, look, it's
that's
Menang.
That's right.
It's Menang. Shh. She's looking at... She looks really angry.
What are you looking at?
Oh, look. She doesn't look like she used to before.
Oh. Vultures! Get out! Ouch. Be careful, Louisa. That hurts. Well, what in the world are you looking at?
It's nothing.
Please, don't talk to my son like that, Menang.
Menang?
Huh. And who gave you permission to call me by my name? Edad, you should know your place.
Mother, please.
I know my place here. I am the head of this household. What about you? What's your place here, huh, Menang?
Mother, that's enough.
Nene, Bibing, go study in your room.
The apartment is fully furnished, so we don't need to buy any furniture.
What kind of furniture is there? It must be awful.
Mother, please, this is all we can afford now. Try not to be so picky.
I hope there's air conditioning there. You know I can't sleep when it's hot.
Really? I find that strange. You've done nothing here but eat and sleep.
How does the apartment look?
Well, it's a bit small, but you will have your own room.
Why did you choose one that's small? I knew I should have gone apartment hunting with you. Louisa doesn't know anything, of course. She's used to a small house, because that's where she came from. Your wife is clueless.
Garding, can you slap some sense into your mother?
Menang, wake up! You're penniless. Don't act like a queen. Just so you know, no matter what happens, I'm still a Medel to you. Everyone looks up to me. I'm respected, so you should also respect the people who feed you.
You really have some nerve.
Mother.
Garding, I can't take this anymore. I can't stay in this pigsty anymore. Take me away from here, or else I will commit suicide.
Go ahead. Go and kill yourself. Do you think I'm going to stop you? For your information, the world would be a better place without you, Menang.
Oh, Mother.
Why, you are there. Get away!
Mother, that's enough.
Look at you. You talk like you're some queen. You've lost your kingdom, and you've lost your crown. You don't have any slaves to mistreat. Yes, your money used to feed us, but I worked hard for that. What about you? Did you work for the food? What are you doing for the food that I'm feeding you right now? Is this where we're going to live? Why is the furniture so ugly? The decorator has no taste. Selim, clean that well, okay? This house is so dusty. I'll get an asthma attack here. Where is my room?
Upstairs, Mother.
Upstairs? How considerate. Come on, Alex. Help me up.
Don't let her get to you, okay?
I know. Even if this is just a small place, I'm happy. Because we finally have a place to live. At least we can call this home our own.
Oh. I wonder who this is. The number didn't register. Hello?
Hello? Is this Carding, Medel?
Yes, this is he. Who's this?
This is Dr. Pablo, the physician of Diego Morales.
Mr. Medel, Mr. Morales wants to have a word with you.
Please tell him that I'm busy.
I'm afraid he can die any moment now. This is his last wish.
I'll try.
Carding, who was that?
Jaga's doctor. He said Jaga wants to talk.
Carding, maybe he wants to apologize to you.
He should apologize to you, Luisa, not me.
In my heart, I have already forgiven him. Can you say that? Carding, give Diego some peace of mind. We don't know if this is the last moment of his life.
Nene?
Mm-hmm?
Doesn't that van belong to that friend of yours? Mark, isn't it?
He's not my friend, Mother. I don't know whose vehicle that is.
Huh?
Mother! Jago.
Jojo. Why don't you go get Carding something to drink?
Don't bother.
Go on, Jojo. Have a seat.
No. Tell me what you want to say and get this over with.
I just want you to know the truth before you hear it from someone else.
What is it?
It's true that Luisa and I had an affair. And that I am the father of the child she's carrying.